Welcome to this month's market update. Let's take a look at residential real estate activity in your area during the month of June. The number of active listings was down 48% from 1 year earlier and did not change from the previous month. These latest figures mean that buyers had a more limited selection of homes to choose from compared to the same month the previous year. As you can see, the median listing price for the month was just over $250,000. Compared to last year, the average number of days that units spent on the market before being sold was down 26%. This lower number of days may signal a positive trend in the local inventory turnover rate. Meanwhile, the median sale price was just under $240,000. Overall, the number of units sold increased 5% year over year and decreased 14% month over month. Higher year over year figures indicate that more buyers have been finding what they're looking for. Thanks for watching. We hope you use this information to make smart, informed decisions in your upcoming real estate transactions. Feel free to contact us for more information or further assistance.